Chanticleer kept us animals up and shining. But all that was about to change. One morning, before Chanticleer was even awake,
hey, Chanticleer,
a stranger snuck onto our farm to stop Chanticleer from crawling. Of course, Chanticleer wouldn't give up without a fight. But what he didn't know was that this stranger had been sent by the Grand Duke of